Anubis blamed it on the talking walnuts, and it wouldn't be his bad thing.